Chris been quite rightly angry in some post-match interviews this year, but today I imagine you're a very happy man after that performance and result.
Yeah, look, you know, the performance, you know, was it a fluid performance for us? Probably not. No, it wasn't. You know, but was it a dogged? Was it resolute? Was it determined? Was it committed? Yeah, it had everything that, you know, we've been about the last 2 years. And, you know, I thought when you play against Corniskey, they're a very good team with good individuals, and they've got a structure. And you have to defend well. You have to stop crosses first and foremost. And if you let crosses come in, you have to defend them well. And I thought, you know, two centre-halves were fantastic, you know. AJ and Shane dealing with that, and then the two fullbacks dealing with their wide players because they've got good players in there as well. And, you know, Pricey and Craig were good, and, you know, and it was a team performance, but everyone's worked their socks off today. And look, we've had a little bit of luck with the first goal, and then the second goal is a, you know, well worked goal. We work hard on keeping balls alive in second phase and third phase, and we've done that today, so we're pleased.
And you said, you know, people have said, rightly or wrongly, they could have questioned, sort of, as you said, their commitment and stuff, but there's no question marks about that today. You can see that these players are playing for the shirt.
Yeah, absolutely. There's never been any doubt all season. You know, we just had a little bit of luck in games, and, you know, a couple of things have gone for us today that probably haven't gone for us in other games, and there's a lot in that. And, you know, we're on a nice little run now. You know, the defeat last week was disappointing, but, you know, you take out the two goals, it was a similar to performance to today, and, you know, we're delighted with the 3 points, and it's going to help us moving forward.
Mitch got one at Airbus. We've credited him with two today. Not too sure about the first one, but, you know, he's found his scoring form this season. He's aiding Jace a little bit up front.
Yeah, and he's never, again, never in doubt. You know, he's a quality player, so there's never any doubts. You know, sometimes with players, they have peaks and troughs in form, and, you know, hopefully now we can get on a little bit of a run, and as can Luke, and, as you know, they can help share Jace the burden. I thought Jace, again, was absolutely fantastic. The work rate he gets through and gives the team the platform to play off. I thought he was excellent.
Other results today, I know Druids didn't play and Airbus lost. You're out of the bottom two for the first time in a while. That must be a monkey off your back.
Well, it makes at least I can look at the league table now. But I think, you know, going forward, we need to just focus on the next game. Kevin Druids away. We'll come in on Tuesday, work hard, and we'll have a plan, and then we'll go into Friday and look to put a, you know, get a similar result to today.